I'm still reviewing Black Sherif's debut album, The Villain I Never Was. Now on to the next track. This one is called Konongu Zongo, you know what I mean? Now, if you ain't Ghanaian, I don't know about Nigeria, South Africa, but a Zongo is like, it's basically like a Muslim community. You know, it's kind of like, I ain't gonna call it a slum, but it's like a Muslim community. You know what I mean? That's what we call it, Zongo. And Black Sherif come from the Ashanti region in Ghana, a place known as Konongu Zongo. And that is the title of this track off his debut album, you feel me? Hit the subscribe button, it's Bebu Banks. Now I got heat, let's do this.
No. I pray to God for times like this, I swear my papa. I don't feel like you like, but see, I work so hard down. I go away word for what I need, document Ethiopia. It's me and my gang, we never speak that crack a crack now. They say I stop born cause I know go their way. And I don't know why they pissed off when I'm running my race.
They say I'm stubborn because I don't follow their path. Or I don't go the way they want me to. Why do people do that though? Like, if you don't, like, if you don't do the same kind of crimes that other people do, they look at you like you're worse than them. Like, say, if you were a thief, right? A group of killers gonna look at you like, he is weird. You feel me? If you are corrupt, a group of, like, say, whatever, gonna look at you like, this guy is weird. Just because you do not do the crime that they do. And that is weird. A crime is a crime. You know what I mean? He's like, because I don't follow your path, they call me stubborn. You're not stubborn. You're just mentally strong. You feel me? Do your thing.
They say I'm stubborn because I know for their way. And I don't know why they pissed off when I'm running my race. It's getting it fucked up. They ain't catching up with my pace.
I'm wrong.
Not to be slept on. You go wake up now while you're late. Don't stop, oh my cheeky Blacko. I tell myself this words every time on the road. And I'm still grinding cause it's too tired where I'm from. We could have black sheep, no they give up, no way. I run for months to chase the call of my jagger. Plenty cause they free me fear so my father. They vex me tired for my house but I know mine. I never agree make petty complaints to me part. Who don't know me, don't know me. Ask who know me, say who I'm.
Who don't know me, ask who know me who I be. That is special English for. If you do not know me, ask those who know me about who you are. You feel me? Like, it's basically saying, ask those who know me to tell you the kind of person that I am. Who don't know me, I like it. So, like, the way he put it, like, on the instruments, it kind of flows. Who don't know me, you feel me? Like, that is dope still. Like, if you don't know me, like, the way my... What's it, Mensa? Or Biggie Small? Mensa be like, well, if you don't know, now you know. You know what I mean?
Who don't know me, don't know me. Ask who know me, say who I be. I know they open up to nobody. I keep my heart to my son, my God is only me. Who don't know me, don't know me. Ask who know me, say who I be. I know they open up to nobody. I give my heart to my son, it's only me. Trap, I can see a pan from a small city. Konongu Zongo, 18, move one, I mean me free.
Yo, do people still say that term? 18, move up. Like, when we were growing up, 18, move up is like a particular part of the neighborhood that everybody knows. So when somebody says, I think it came from soccer, right? In soccer, like the 18-yard box is like, it's a close place to like the goalkeeper's post, like a dangerous area where you could score a goal or whatever, right? So when we say 18 more, like a place that everybody knows, at least like where I grew up, when we say Kocha Adeo 18 more, right? It was like a specific part of like the city, you feel me? I still call on Guzongo City more, 18 more, I'm free.
And yeah, the amity be down in Kawachi.
Oh, yeah.
And the she be, say, oh, yeah, fine, I want you to be. Me, Savali, Krupa, Oma, Fuma, Mu. Yeah, Munami, Kawani, and this, I just am a woo. 1,000 niggas on my neck, now suma who?
Bro, 1,000 dudes on my neck, but I did not fold. I did not die, bro. Like, dude, you are just 20, bro. How are you talking like you've been through war? Like, how was your childhood, though? Like, Sherif kind of raps or, like, sings like he comes from a place of pain and hurt. You know what I mean?
1,000 niggas on my neck, now suma who? Now me nice so sad, cause it time I hit them. Who don't know me, don't know me. Ask who know me, say who I be. I know they open up to nobody.
Bro, like, I've listened to, like, I've reviewed about 5 tracks on the album, and every one of them slaps, bro. Like, every one of them is, like, it's a banger, it's a street anthem, bro. Like, bro, this is a Bravo 2.0, you feel me? This is Nas 2.0. This is Pimukan Reloaded. This is Illmatic Reloaded, bro. Like, the villain I never was, man. What are you telling me, bro? Listen, hit the subscribe button and come back for more. Baby, it's Bebu Bang. Peace. Still on the matter, bro. It's Black Sherif's debut album, bro. Yo, have you subscribed to the channel already? What are you waiting for, bro? Like, more subscribe, yeah, idea, no. Much as it. It's Bebu Bangs, and I bring you heat, you feel me? Old paradise. Black Sherif gotta take us to heaven still. Old paradise. Let's do this. Like, I think we've done like maybe six tracks on the album. That's gonna have like a different groove. Like, it's upbeat, it's up tempo, right? Or at least mid tempo.
Once you do me, you don't try. You told me, baby, we outside. I fed yet in a bay, I'm sorry. Sorry, not coming, bitch, tell me why. And then you know me, I'm there online. Waiting for your text, so I know.
Bro, I was wrong still. I was wrong. Like, the beat was up tempo by the message. Like, kind of talking about disappointment. I don't know, yeah, Mr. Like, you know, if somebody lets you down, that's what you say, right? The beat is upbeat, it's up tempo, but the message is like kind of down.
Once you do me, you don't try. You told me, baby, we outside. I fed yet in a bay, I'm sorry. Sorry, not coming, bitch, tell me why. And then you know me, I'm there online. Waiting for your text, so I know fi. I'm coming, mommy, post a goodbye. I didn't want you, I want my style. But I forgive you. Now, quite I'm in for grass, yeah, yeah. You don't say I got you. And stop crying, I sweet. Sleep well, my lover. I won't.
So, bro, like, I mean, I know, is it like Mariama, like, did he lose his sister, Mariama, or something like that? Dude is only 20, and he's in, like, his fresh air of, like, sadness, bro. Like, how many people did he bury, though? And I know this because it's, like, when Ghanaians are, like, Nyame fa crazy, like, you know, God keep you till we meet again, right? This dude is sad, bro. Like, Sherif is depressed. You know what I mean? Sherif is depressed. Somebody check on Black Sherif, bro.
Sleep well, my lover. I will be fine, my lover. And my love for you be forever. My brain, my brain, my go jamede. My jammy walk a second, take it. I didn't run me, I call me dead. See me find out in I am saying. My brain, my brain, my go jamede. My jammy walk a second, take it. I didn't run me, I call me dead. See me find out in I am saying. You for tell me.
So like the story goes, like, Sherif lost his, like, his first girlfriend or his first love when they were teenagers, right? That's gonna hurt, though, because like usually your first love or your first crush is kind of pure, right? Because you're innocent, you don't know about cheating, you don't know about like ghosting, you don't know about, you know, whatever. So that is pure still.
For paradise, so black, I said, okay. These are blessings for your man, I be praying.
Real
for paradise, so black, I said, okay.
You're a superstar, bro.
You for tell me how he did. For paradise, so black, I said, okay. These are blessings for your man, I be praying. From paradise, so black, I said, okay.
Somebody said, like, in Africa or in Ghana, nobody, like, rest after death. Like, nobody has, like, that perfect rest in peace. You know what I mean? Like, when you die, you become an ancestor, bro. Like, we keep on praying to you, like, help us out here. We are struggling out here. Sheriff kind of asking, like, his deceased girlfriend to shower blessings on him. But I feel like the dude's a superstar, bro. How many more blessings does Sheriff need? Bro, you're good.
At an early age, I used to suffer. My first love, my lover. At an early age, oh, I used to suffer. My first love, my lover. Then I jam you up, my brain, my brain, my phone, your mind. I jam you up, I say, can take it. I didn't know me, I come with them. To live on that thing, I am saying. My brain, my brain, my phone, your mind. I jam you up, I say, can take it. I didn't know me, I come with them. To live on that thing, I am saying.
Yo, Sheriff, take heart. Because it kind of looks like your prayers to Tina work. Because guess what? You already goated at 20, bro. Like, you already a superstar. You feel me? Did you hit the subscribe button already? Ah, cool. It's Bebu Banks, and I just brought you heat. Peace.